Tennessee. Welcome to the Cherie Show. We are coming to you from beautiful downtown Appalachia, Georgia, where today, the first day of spring, is bringing a little bit of butterflies. Butterflies. Your theme for the event this week is I see a butterfly
it's
here.
Butterflies.
You know, we all want to feel new. We all want to feel better. We all want to get the most we can get the bang for our buck. And y'all are going to talk about some new products at Blue Ridge Dermatology. You're also going to talk about a new procedure. And you're going to talk about the things that women do continually, because as we take care of our skin, as we age, we really do look at how can we make this stuff last longer, because we got one bunch of it and we got to take care of it. So we're going to talk about that. But as always, I have to open with birthdays. And I want to say a happy, happy birthday to quite a few people today. So let's take care of that. Happy, happy birthday to Tommy Page. Happy birthday to Mike Rice. Happy birthday to my buddy and my partner in crime, Ray DeLuca. We are born the same year, have had so much fun together collecting Coca-Cola memorabilia. I love you, I love you, I love you. To Kirk Allen, happy birthday to Brian Johnson, to Rex Kilpatrick, Debbie Finley, Ben Adams, Sandra Evans, Melanie Ann Stiles, Stephen Foster, Kathy Young, Teresa Stanley, Allison Loggins, and Johnny Wright. Happy birthday to each and every one of you. I hope that you had a wonderful, wonderful weekend. This was my one-year anniversary on the remake of Where I Live Today. And I have laughed so hard about looking at where we were to where we are and how things have come together. It is absolutely amazing. If you are looking at buying a house and you're thinking, you know, when I want to do a redo, it is so much fun to see the end result. And I was kind of sitting there this weekend and I decorated my table with my grandmother and my great-grandmother's dishes and I took some pictures. It just felt so good. It really feels like home now. 1 year into the deal, it's feeling like home. Just a few more little things. We've got some trim to finish, a few other little things. But it's wonderful. So if you're thinking, I don't know if I want to take on a big project, I'd do it. You can do it. If we can do it in a year, anybody can do it in a year. So now, girls, tell me a little bit about Blue Ridge Dermatology heading into spring. What are we looking at for our skin, and what are we looking at for things that we need to take care of?
Well, you know, it's been winter, so we're trying to help people because their skin's dry and dehydrated.
Really dry, yes.
And so we're going to...
Your mic's not on. Wait a minute. We got to make sure we turn that mic on. Yeah, it's on. We got a problem. Houston, and it says it's full. That's wild. I don't know what's wrong. It's upside down, sweet girl.
Well, it might work better if it's...
Let me tell you about live TV.
In the right direction.
What you see is what you get. You fly by your seat of your pants. There you go. We're going to get it turned upside down. Okay. Let's talk to you.
Okay.
Okay.
So our skin's dry.
Skin is very dry.
Like Susan was saying. And it's kind of, we're coming out of winter. We kind of tend to hibernate in the winter. You know, we usually pack on 5 pounds. Our skin's dry. So we just want to get your face ready. We want to get your body sculpted. Get your body ready. It's just kind of like you said, like the butterfly. We're just kind of blooming. Mm-hmm. A new you. Mm-hmm. We're going into a new season.
It is a new you. And, you know, this is often the time that people change the way their hair looks,
yeah,
too. You know, you just say, I'm going to go from top to bottom, and I'm going to be a new me for spring. And I think the butterfly is a great example to do that, because you can come out just looking glorious and fabulous. Now, every time I look at your eyelashes, I think she's wearing fake eyelashes. And she's really not.
No,
they are fantastically beautiful. And it is a product that takes a while to get in the groove, but it really works.
It takes about 12 to 16 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
And you do it every night for 12 to 16 weeks. And then you can step back and just do it 3 times a week maintenance.
Mm-hmm. And it was basically used for something else, wasn't it, when they
glaucoma.
Found it?
It was an eye doctor that actually came up with it. He noticed when he was using this certain medication that everyone was growing really long eyelashes, so he came up with it, and just a drop of that's in it, but it works.
Isn't that wild? Yeah, it is wild. And you save money on mascara, because I don't know if you've looked for mascara lately, but that junk's expensive.
That is.
It's very expensive. So.
But we also have another eyelash extension that you can do, which is semi-permanent, and it's where you apply a lash to your own lash. If you're very thin and you don't want to do Latisse, or maybe you can't do Latisse,
right.
And you apply it to your natural lash, and it extends it. You can. There's different sizes and extent that you can do with it. And it's kind of like doing when you do, like, say you're going to go to the hairdresser and you're going to get your hair color, your roots done. You come back every 2 or 3 weeks and you get your eyelashes filled in.
Wow.
And what happens is your eyelashes will just shed. When you apply these eyelashes to them, they will stay on 2 to 3 weeks, determining on how good you take care of them. Mm-hmm. You know, that has a lot to do with it. If you mistreat them, then they're going to come off faster. If you clean them and you use good products on them and don't use, like, eye makeup remover, anything with oils, or use mascara that's not washable or anything like that, that you can make them last longer. So you just fill them in, and you'll just shed a couple of eyelashes in between each time that you do a fill-in.
Wow. Yeah. And have you noticed as we age, I mean, from eyebrows to eyelashes, we lose them, and then we have to revitamize. We have to do all these things to get them back. And whatever it takes, we like having eyes and eyelashes, don't we?
Yes.
That's one of those things. Yeah. Yeah, remember Elizabeth Taylor's eyes? Oh, my gosh. She was like the woman that you just wanted to... I just loved her eyes. And I always said I would love to spend the afternoon with her eye makeup guy, because, you know, he had to be fantastic.
Yeah.
And he always got to use those great colors that she wore. So, now, we brought Nikki in because Nikki has a product that really does from neck down, doesn't it? Let's talk about it.
Well, it actually does from the top of your head down, so you can include your eyes in that as well. There's a new device that Blue Ridge Dermatology Skin and Laser have brought to the office, and we're revealing it this week at the event on Thursday night, which you should all come.
Mm-hmm.
It's called Exlis Ultra, and what it does, it really can truly treat somebody from head to toe. Just thinking about our face, you know, I was with my cousin's daughter this weekend, and the old saying, beauty is wasted on the youth. She is 6 years old and her skin is flawless, beautiful. And I was just looking at this, let me get this statistic right. At 20, collagen production will decline by 1% every year, and skin thickness will decrease roughly 7% every 10 years.
Wow.
So even starting as beautiful as we all are at 20, thereafter your skin is starting to age.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, as we go through our 20s, our 30s, our 40s, we start seeing the fine wrinkles, and as our collagen, our elastin decreases, our skin starts to sag. So Exlis Ultra on the face can address all those situations that may occur depending upon what age we are. So it is a treatment that actually helps rebuild collagen and the elastin fibers. Elastin, if you were to look at a house, the analogy would be, elastin would be like your framework.
Mm-hmm.
It's the frame that holds everything in place. And the collagen would be like your drywall. So it smooths everything out. And this device uses radio frequency and ultrasound to actually rebuild those fibers and the collagen.
That's wild.
So it's exciting. So amazing treatments for the eyes, for the lower face, which may be here to here.
Mm-hmm. What about a smoker's?
Smoker's lines are tough to treat, but there will be improvement.
Okay.
You know, a lot of times there's injections that also, really Botox is great for this area here. You know, you have your volume building in this area here. Here to down, there's not a lot that you can really do to maintain that natural look.
Mm-hmm.
And this enables to people to use their own composition to, so it's very safe. There's no anything that you can have a reaction to, to really maintain that healthful look. So it's exciting. I brought some pictures. I don't know if they'll be able to be seen here, but this first one is a picture of collagen before and after. Let me just skip those because I know I can't see that.
Let me see them.
Okay. The blue, the extra density of the blue is the rebuild of the collagen. And the rebuild of the black.
And basically, our skin is our largest organ.
On our body.
Yes.
And we have to take care of it everywhere. And you look at this, and how many gazillions of cells make up our face? Just our face.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. And to rebuild that naturally is just really highly desirable.
Well, this is, I want to see this lady's neck because we all worry about our
necks.
It
is all about the neck.
Don't
absolutely.
We worry about our necks. If we look in the, that's it. It's like, oh my neck, oh my gosh, my neck.
Usually and your neck shows your age.
Yes, it does. And I used to never wear turtlenecks, and now I wear turtlenecks because of this stupid neck, and I'm like.
Even our chest right here, this really shows our age.
And there's nothing we can do about it because we're going to gracefully get old. But now you can. Now, is one treatment, is that what it takes, treatment to do?
You'll see some improvement with one treatment, but we really want to sell it in a series of four.
Okay.
And with that, you'll see we'll do the four treatments like every 2 to 3 weeks apart. And at the end of the third, if you do need that fourth, we'll go ahead and do it. Or you can bank that fourth one for your maintenance treatment about 8 to 10 months later.
Mm-hmm.
So it just depends on the age of the person and how their skin reacts, but they're going to get amazing correction readily evident after 2 to certainly 3 treatments.
I'm going to put y'all on the spot. Women can do this. If you're in a grocery store and you look at some chick and you're like, she's had work done. I like when you know she's had it done, but you can't tell she's had it done. Is that going to be one of these things that you know she's had it done, but you can't tell she's had it done? It doesn't show. It doesn't look stupid. You know how people have had the facelifts, and you're standing by them, and you're going, oh, come on. Everybody knows you had that done.
You know, you will not get that, but if you are the lady who stands in the mirror and says, I wish I could just do that, this is going to be your saving grace. You're going to love this because it does give you a supernatural look, but it's going to be something that maybe someone who is of your same age group would look at her and say, dang, I wonder what she's doing.
Yeah, yeah. And that's what you want.
That is what we all want.
That's what you want, yeah.
And there's no downtime with it.
No. Absolutely no downtime. It's a very comfortable treatment. Sometimes when you get things done, you know, when people say there might be some discomfort, that kind of always scares me because I have a very low pain threshold.
Mm-hmm.
And so this, I would truly say that it's like a, if you ever had a warm hot stone massage, it's going to be like that. So there's some temperature involved, which rebuilds that collagen and elastin, but it's very, very tolerable. So you will have some redness as you're treated, but it goes away right away. And there's absolutely, to Donna's point, no downtime.
And how long did you say, 8 to 10 months? How long does this last?
So our body, as we go, continues to age. Mm-hmm. So you'll get full correction in 3 to 4 treatments, and then you're going to want to maintain that because you don't want to go back to your original starting point. So if you keep it up every 10 to 12 months with one treatment, not a full series, but one, then you'll be able to maintain that youthful look.
Wow, how cool is that? Now, is this super the cool kind of thing a husband could give his wife for Mother's Day?
Oh my gosh. If I were a patient and my husband gave me that, I don't even know. That would be better than flowers.
Yeah, much better.
For sure, better than candy.
That would be
amazing. That's a great idea. And
Mother's Day is coming up.
Yeah.
And wives give it to their men for Father's Day.
Really?
Men don't like to look they've had something done. So this is so natural and gradual. And tell who we treated in the office.
Dr. Niels.
Oh, how funny.
I don't know if he wants that, but he wanted to feel it and to see if this is something he wants to bring in for his patients.
Right.
And so he allowed us to do that, and he found it very tolerable.
Okay.
So we're excited.
And that is, I'm glad you brought that up, because a lot of people are whiny babies about pain, and you don't want to say, I'm going to kill myself to look better. You don't want to feel bad to look better. Yeah. So how cool is that? Now, is this something you would recommend for somebody? Have you experienced it and felt it? Do you know?
I felt it a little bit, but yes, I would. Yeah, because it is radio frequency heat and it is ultrasound. So you're getting double treatment than you would normally get by just doing some kind of tightening treatment. So I'm excited over it. I really can't wait because I could see the difference on Dr. Mills after just that one treatment.
Well, it's so funny because when we gather as women, everybody's like, oh, I wish this could go away. That's the, you know, you can have a conversation with 10 women and they all say the same thing. So there's a starting point.
And that neck has such a great response. That's a great area to treat. Mm-hmm. In fact, I don't know if we want to announce that the giveaway we're going to do or the drawing we're going to do Thursday night.
Yeah, we're going to give a free one.
And I think you're going to demonstrate, aren't you?
We are. Two things. So we'll be having a live demo. Well, the night of the
event.
We're going to draw someone who's there at the event to come and receive a treatment live.
That night.
Yep.
Yeah.
Cool. We're going to bring the machine and do it live. And then is there an additional drawing?
And Pat's going to do a treatment. A filler or Botox, I'm not sure which one, I hate to say because I can't remember what she said, but he's going to do a treatment there live too. So
that is cool.
Yeah, and
that
then we'll have drawings at the end of the night for all of the prizes that we're giving away. What are we giving away, Donna?
We are giving away, I'm looking.
Cold sculpting, a neck treatment, Botox for a
year.
And hair removal.
For a year.
Get out.
Yes. Yeah, hair removal, underarms.
Two syringes, a filler.
And a photofacial
package. Yeah.
And do you have to be there to be entered, and you have to be there to receive it?
You have to come and enter.
But you don't have to be there when we draw it.
Yeah.
But it's fun if you're there.
But
so
I suggest
think
you stay for the whole thing.
Me too.
We would never leave early. We're like, oh, no, we're going to stay, and we're going to stay until it's all over. And we have to give a little bit of credit to the office staff who does a fantabulous meal. I tell everybody, I said, this isn't snack stuff. This is like a meal. This is the healthiest, always some great veggies, some great fruits, a punch. It's like the punch gets better every single time. I don't know where she gets these punch recipes, but every single time there's something and you got to like, what is that ingredient in it? What is that taste? What is that flavor?
Frances is great. She decorates she's great with food, and she just knows how to put everything together.
What's the theme going to be this week?
It's just spring. It's spring, yeah. And coming out of your cocoon, spring into making yourself look new, like a butterfly, basically.
And we all want to do that.
Yeah, and all of our packages will be 20% off that night.
And that's also, even the products, will the products be 20% off?
The products are 20% off. Our filler, buy two syringes, get Botox free.
And I think that's when I started using the IntelliShade, because it was at 20% off that night.
Yeah.
And I started buying that. It just makes your skin feel fresh, doesn't it? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And that's what it's about. You know, as we come out of this old winter skin where we've been hiding in the house with a hoodie on and gloves and coats, and then all of a sudden you're like, okay, we got to come back to this. So, well, I love the idea that you can change that neck, because that truly is the one. If you lined up 25 women and said, what's the one thing that bugs you? I don't know of anybody over 40 who wouldn't say it's right here.
And
it's just right here.
We treat the area. We actually treat from here down, so you get the tightening on that jawline. If you have any little jowl issues, they'll help address that. And we're going to come up high to kind of help do that, in addition to the neck. So you get the twofer there when you get that area, the skin treated.
And how long does this process take?
So what we're going to do is we'll do 6 minutes here, 4 minutes here, six here, four here, and then do it again.
Okay.
So it's 10 and 10. So it's going to be about a 40 minute procedure.
Okay. And whoever wins this, we're going to do it early so you can start during the event. Is that right?
You're going to draw someone.
Yeah.
Because you're going to do one that night.
Yeah.
Okay, so you'll have to draw early so you can get started and let people
watch. Oh, yeah, for that. Yeah.
Yeah.
And it depends. It just depends on how the night goes, whether we do six and four, six and four, or double.
And we will be able to see some redness coming out in who's ever wins it. Shirley, put your name in the pot.
For sure.
Yeah. But it's going to be interesting, because you always want to go, can I tell a difference? And will we be able to tell a difference immediately?
You'll be able to definitely see some improvement right away.
Wow, that is cool. And again, the name of the machine is what?
This is Exless Ultra.
And is this kind of new innovation? Is it a new company? Is it a new machine? Is it?
That's a great question. This is BTL Aesthetics, and they're a company that is not new. The aesthetics is newer than their other three divisions, which is physical therapy and cardiac. The aesthetics, so the Exless Ultra is just about a year and a half old. The first generation was just radio frequency, but they came back and added the ultrasound to it, which makes it new. And that the ultrasound really added comfort for the patient to the treatment. So the ultrasound helps disperse the heat a little bit, so, and it allows it to get up to temperature quicker and be a lot more comfortable for the patient.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just a wonderful treatment.
Well, I can't wait to see who wins this. And
somebody's going
to
be very excited.
It's going to be, yeah, it's exciting. Do we want to discuss the prices on this or wait until Thursday night and then you can just do consults?
Yep, come on in Thursday. We're going to have everything for you there.
Okay. It's going to be exciting and I hope that everybody will join us. Now, because we are live on Facebook and we are live on ETC, we're going to take a commercial break on ETC and we're going to switch out and we're going to bring in a beautiful young lady who is here to talk about a new makeup system that you have.
Yes.
Now, the only makeup I've ever tried was the IntelliShade and I liked, you wear it all the time, don't you?
I wear it all the time.
I like the way it feels because it's a light, you know?
It's light. It has your 45 SPF. It adapts to everyone's individual skin tone. And we have a matte and we have a luminous.
Mm-hmm.
And I just wear it as my makeup. Most people do.
Yeah, yeah.
It's tinted.
Yeah, and we're going to talk now. We're going to talk about makeup that is full of minerals.
Yes.
And that's so, so important to our skin. So there you go. All right, we're going to take a commercial break here on ETC, but we're going to be with you on Facebook and we're going to give you directions on how to get to Blue Ridge Dermatology and where the event will be. Okay, now to get to the event.
Chevy runs deep in Canton at Bill Holt Chevrolet. Deeper selection, deeper discounts, and we're letting everybody know it. Not just Chevy buyers in Atlanta. Chevy buyers in Blairsville, Blue Ridge, Jasper, and Ellijay. If you're out there, we're right here with one huge selection at Truck HQ. Always get our lowest prices and friendliest service. Online, BillHoltGM.com.
Because when you're talking trucks, you're talking Truck HQ.
When Mike leaves town, it's a little scary. You never know who might be outside. But we feel safer inside knowing our home is being monitored by a local company. I can check our alarm from just about anywhere. So when we get home, I know it's safe.
Get peace of mind for your family with a local company. Switch your current security monitoring to ETC Security and get 6 months monitoring free. Call ETC Security now or visit etcsecurity.com to learn more.
Oh, my love, blue skies above, we dance in time, this beautiful life, your heart might have hold so softly, whispering I love you only, oh, my love, your heart and
with speeds up to 150 meg, ETC and Ignite delivers more, more, more. More shopping, more music, more learning, more streaming. More speed to power smartphones, movies, and streaming video. More speed for more devices in your home. And more room in your budget with ETC's low pricing and bundled discounts. Get the fastest internet around with Ignite's new 150 meg. More speed, more savings. Call ETC today.
Welcome back. Okay, we have switched it from our ugly necks to now our beautiful faces. And we are going to talk about, you know, I told you I use a certain makeup that I've used forever because I've been on television. And people always ask about this makeup, and my co-host named it Cherie Stay Makeup because it stays on all day long. But, you know, when we think about when you run in as a kid to buy makeup, you might buy the cheapest thing on the shelf because that's what you can afford. And you just brought up something when we were talking on Facebook. We worry about what goes into our body now. And if you're buying the cheapest thing on the shelf, you're probably doing some damage to yourself. I would never have thought about that 15 years ago. But now we look at what goes on the outside comes into the inside. That's
definitely
scary. That is very scary.
It is.
So, number one, introduce yourself and tell us the name of your company.
I'm Stephanie with La Bella Donna. We are a clinical mineral grade line. We've been around for about 24 years. Started in Beverly Hills with mother and daughter team, Kathy and Nicole, which are still very much part of the company.
Did they design this in their kitchen?
No, not quite.
Okay.
Not quite. They went to their dermatologist's office, actually, because they had different skin needs, but had the same end result that they wanted coverage that wasn't going to break them out or be get
give them coverage and not break them out. So La Belladonna was born from our loose mineral foundation that only has 4 ingredients that are all good for the skin. So it's our SPF, they're anti-inflammatories, and then the only source of color in our entire line is iron oxide. So it is all from the earth. It's as pure as you can get. It's, we think of it as skincare with color, not makeup.
That is wild.
Wow.
And you said that it really does last all day. That's so important for women who are working, because when you get up, at 6 in the morning and you get ready to go to work, you don't want to have to stop and redo that stuff over again. That's, you know, crazy.
Exactly. And because minerals are naturally water resistant and sweat resistant, it's going to just sit on the surface of the skin. So we don't need to worry about being out there running errands and getting sweaty, or being out, you know, playing golf and getting sweaty. This is just going to sit on the surface of the skin. And because it's sitting on the surface of the skin, not absorbing, we don't need to reapply as often.
And let's talk about the health issue, because when we talk about our liver filtering the things that we put on our face, who would have thought about that? You know, who would have thought about that? That really does creep down inside you. It's kind of like a creepy crawler, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm liking this or not. And to start, tell me how your day would begin with your makeup. What would you start doing?
I always start with a dusting of our loose mineral foundation, which is an SPF 50. So you can just apply with a loose dusting that's going to give you a light coverage, but your physical SPF. Now, if I want to add more coverage to the day, I would just use a different brush, kind of pack that on, and then I would go on to eyeshadow, contour, all of that fun stuff. But just for running errands, you can do a light dusting. We actually have our minerals in a to-go form.
Mm-hmm.
So we have a little dial here that you can have it closed or all the way open. You just give it a little tap and then you can apply. And we also do it in men. So it's great for your husbands who are out playing golf, who are out on the boat, doing whatever, who don't want to have to reapply that SPF.
And that has the 50 sunscreen right there.
This has the 50 sunscreen, only 4 ingredients, the titanium dioxide, the zinc oxide, the bismuth oxychloride, and the iron oxide. So as we know, zinc oxide is an SPF as well as an anti-inflammatory.
Mm-hmm.
Bismuth oxychloride is an anti-inflammatory. It's the number one ingredient in Pepto-Bismol. So it doesn't sound...
It doesn't
sound super glamorous when we talk about it that way, but if we think about what that does, Pepto-Bismol internally, it calms and it soothes. That the bismuth oxychloride is going to do the same thing when it's applied topically, so it's going to cut down on that redness. So we're not just covering redness, we're treating that and calming it down before we put on our coverage.
Wow.
Great for the
Now,
beach.
Will this cover a problem skin like acne?
Yes, ma'am, it's great for acne because of those anti-inflammatories. It's going to help calm down that acneic skin.
Mm-hmm.
And you can build coverage. You can use our minerals wet or dry. So if you want to build coverage, you would just use more of a dense brush, like a synthetic foundation brush that we have that you can put on. You can spot treat with that. When I start to feel something come up in the evening, I'll just take a little bit of my loose minerals, pop it on, go to bed. When I wake up, it's nice and calm.
Wow, how cool is that?
I know, right?
Now, are we going to put her on the spot and make her tell us her age?
Yeah, because when you were talking about the necks earlier, I was like, can you see my decade rings here? Yeah.
Okay, how old are you?
I'll be 36 next month.
Okay, and she looks about 23, right?
Yeah.
I would have guessed you were 23.
Well, thank you, but I've been using La Belladonna for about 10 years. It is the only makeup that I can wear that is calming to the skin. I have very reactive skin.
Mm-hmm.
So it's the only makeup I've been able to wear that doesn't break me out, that calms me down. We also introduce this into the treatment rooms because it's great right after the facials, because
mm-hmm.
you have that physical SPF 50.
Mm-hmm.
All what you were speaking about earlier of all of those moisturizers and serums, it's going to help lock that in but still allow the skin to breathe.
Mm-hmm.
So all of the work that your esthetician's just done by putting all that good stuff into your skin is now going to be locked in with that physical protection.
When I was thinking about, my daughter is 43 and she's getting, she smoked, and she has all those lines, but then she has sensitive skin and she wants something that looks natural. She's outside a lot, so she needs the 50, which is perfect. And I just thought, because you're almost her age and you look 23. My gosh. Do you want to slap her?
Beautiful skin.
I mean, I definitely have some hyperpigmentation. I'm originally from California. I spent a lot of time at the beach thinking that I didn't need sunscreen. We all have those stories
of baby oil
that we put on.
Yes.
So I definitely do have some pigmentation that I cover and treat with the La Belladonna loose minerals.
And when you were talking about men doing this, you know, 20 years ago, men wouldn't have been caught dead putting something on their skin. But today, number one, because of skin cancer. And how many guys have been treated for skin cancer? Now they're very aware of what it will do to their face.
You know, and my husband, he is, you know, a big, like, manly man. And he's like, I'm not putting that on my face, look, you know, because it's in a brush. And I was like, this is crushed up rocks. What is more manly than crushed up rocks? Put this on your face.
Yeah.
Right? But the great thing with this brush, too, is that you can get the ears, you can get the top of the head, bald head, you can get anywhere that you need, and then you can just put it in your pocket and you're good to go. We also have a little version that we've just come out with that is so cute. I love it. It's just a nice little handy pocket one. It's the same four ingredients, but it has a little application here. You just press it onto the skin and it has a little mirror so you can touch up your lip gloss or do what you need to do.
How cool is that?
So it's great for kids. Anyone, any age, could use this.
And when do you recommend people start worrying about their skin? Because at 15, at 14, when do we, you know, it's young and it's beautiful then. When do we need to be aware that we need to take care of this stuff because it's all we get?
You know, that's a good question. A lot of women and young girls are becoming a lot more aware and a lot more savvy with just the information that's out there on the internet, social media. I say it's never too young to start, especially if you're going to start wearing makeup. Make sure that you aren't just getting the least expensive because of what's in there.
I think it's scary. I think today, if you go and you buy dollar makeup, you're putting dollar makeup on a $1 million face. That's crazy. That is crazy. But a lot of stores have those cheap brands. I wouldn't touch them with a 10-foot pole. I mean, I'm just, because it does go into your system.
So, you know, especially it's great for young acneic skin. It's going to help calm that down. It's not going to move any bacteria around. So if we have active acne over in this area and we are, you know, dusting over here, you don't have to worry about that bacteria spreading over here. It's going to help calm and treat the skin. It's really, these minerals are meant to help condition and beautify the skin. That's why we still like to always say skincare with color. It looks pretty, it looks like makeup, but everything in our line, every product has a job. Like our compressed blush has vitamin K in there. Vitamin K helps with
tissue. Do you have some of that with you?
Yes, I do.
I want to see it.
I do. I have a lot of fun stuff with me.
I think we should play dress up. I think we should have had the fashion show today and the makeup, and we would just have a fun girls' day doing.
So our compressed blush, as you can see, just looks like nice, regular, you know, pretty color blush. But like I said, it has that.
And it has
K.
the same chemicals.
It has there's no chemicals.
I mean, not chemicals.
It's
I mean
mineral based.
Forgive me, Lord. I have said the bad word.
Yes, it is all mineral based. Clinical minerals, pharmaceutical grade minerals, and vitamin K. And there's a little bit of aloe as well, so it's going to help kind of calm and condition the skin. So as we start to get older and we start to get those broken capillaries around this area, it's going to help with that. It's going to help that circulation and that tissue.
Can you put some on and let me see how much it colors? Because it's so translucent, I just wonder, is it going to take a lot to do? I mean, can you tell that she's adding color or not?
Well, I picked a nice little, you know, sweet pink color if I chose something that was a little bit more color, definitely.
Yeah.
But it also just has a nice kind of translucent,
because it seems
like
so,
glow from within kind of look.
How cool is that? I love it. Okay, now what about your eye makeup? Do you make the mineral eye makeup too?
We sure do. We have everything that you need, from foundation to concealer to brow kits to different quads for eye makeup. We have single pot eye makeup. We have different lip glosses, lipsticks, lip liners. Everything that you need for your complete look, we have. And you can get a lot of use out of them if you use them wet or dry. We'll give you different looks. So the same quad that I have, I'd be able to amp up from a day to a nighttime look just by adding water. And kind of more of a, you know, a deep color with it.
Now, when we're talking about our lips, it's important to protect our lips because you also get skin cancer on your lips and around your mouth, and so, and to put moisture in it. So if does your lip gloss or whatever it is, does it have moisture in it?
It does. So we have different levels of moisture. Like our most moisturizing is going to be called our Baci Baci, which means kiss, kiss in Italian, because La Belladonna is an Italian, you know, themed, even though it's from Los Angeles. It is going to be our most moisturizing. moisturizing. It has sodium hyaluronate, so sodium hyaluronate can hold on to a lot of that moisture, especially mm-hmm. that's in the air. It also has antioxidants and vitamins in that. But as far as what you were speaking to with an SPF over our lips, when you do that light dusting mm-hmm. of your translucent or of your loose mineral foundation, you're going to be getting that on the lips. Now, if you wanted to pack it on a little bit more mm-hmm. and then put on a lip gloss or a lip color, that will actually help it stay longer mm-hmm. too. Mm-hmm.
Now, when you got ready this morning, will you be good to go all day as you travel through your business world?
I have to wear a full face all day long. And mm-hmm. I'm talking from like 4 o'clock in the morning to 9 o'clock at night all mm-hmm. day. Mm-hmm. And I don't have any problems with, mm-hmm. with, if I feel like maybe I'm getting a little sweaty because I've been running from here, there, and everywhere, I just kind of press it back onto the skin, good to go.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And that's so important. Now, what about the older ladies? Because there are going to be some ladies. Have you been to one of these events yet?
I have not. I'm like the baby of the group.
I'm the baby. Most people there are older than me.
Yep.
So it's interesting that the older generation, will this work for the older generation too?
I love that you asked that question because that is something that I get asked all the time. Or people have said, I've tried other mineral makeup and I don't like it because, and they give me mm-hmm. a list of reasons. And mm-hmm. I always have an answer to all of those reasons. Mm-hmm. But a lot of times older women, more mature women, feel that they can't wear a loose mineral because it may kind of settle in their fine
exactly.
lines. And it looks
exactly.
cakey and powdery.
Exactly.
That's what I hear all the time.
Yep.
The great thing about our loose minerals is that when they warm up to the skin's temperature, it always becomes a cream-like finish. So it's never going to look cakey or powdery. Most of the time when things look cakey or powdery, it's to do with the ingredients that are in the other loose mineral brands. Mm-hmm. A lot of times there's fillers in there, like a cornstarch. Mm-hmm. Think about what cornstarch
does. Oh my gosh, can you imagine putting cornstarch on your face?
Well, exactly. And when you do, when you put it on your face, anytime cornstarch touches any sort of oil on the face, it automatically becomes cakey and
yes.
clogs those pores.
Yeah, and I've seen people that it looks like mm-hmm. it literally is a river running down. Yes, I know what you're talking
yes.
about.
So that's not going to happen. But
yeah.
for women who are concerned about putting a loose mineral, like I said, you can use that wet and kind of create your own liquid type foundation, so it's great for all ages.
Mm-hmm. Now, color wise, because like when you use IntelliShade, you use one shade and that's it, and it works for everybody. It works for beautiful olive here, and it works for pale as a ghost me. So that works. Now, do you have color combinations that people choose from?
Yes, so it's all based on, you know, your skin's undertone and your complexion. But our translucent SPF 50, if you're looking just for a sunscreen, just for that SPF protection, we do have translucent, so that's like a one shade fits all. But as
who
far
could
as
wear translucent,
well,
who has skin beautiful enough to do that?
But the great thing is, it's that same four ingredients, and like I was saying earlier, with that bismuth oxychloride, it's going to cut down that redness, so it's not going to be offering us any coverage, but it's going to cut down on that redness. Especially a lot of times, you know, we get red like around the nose and kind of the mouth area. It will help cut that down. So
wow.
I actually had a gentleman who it came to like a trade show, one of these shows that we do. And he had a lot of rosacea, like little tomato, bless his heart. And obviously he's a man. He doesn't want to look like he's wearing
makeup. Yeah.
So I took our translucent SPF 50, gave him a nice dusting everywhere. The areas that he was really red, like on his nose and his cheeks, I took a little bit more of a dense brush and just pressed on the translucent SPF. And it cut that redness down. He was able to go about his day not looking like a little tomato anymore and not looking like
how
he was wearing makeup.
How wild is that?
That
oh my
would
gosh.
Go great because we treat rosacea with the laser.
Yeah, mm-hmm. yeah, there
and
you go.
And it's safe
yes.
to use right after any, you know, laser treatments, IPLs, injectables, because it's sitting on the surface of the skin and it's got, you know, calming agents, those anti-inflammatories.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why you'll see us in dermatology offices after IPLs, after lasers, and putting on for your physical 50 and to calm the skin down.
Wow. Now, when the founders of your company, I love women who do things.
Mm-hmm.
I just love, you know me, I think that women ought to accomplish everything. When they started this company, did they go to Shark Tank and get bought out? What did they do that made this fly the way it's flown around?
Well, they actually went through because Nicole, who is the daughter, she was doing a lot of modeling and acting at the time, and all of the heavy makeup that she had to wear on set was breaking her skin out. She was getting some onset adult acne. Mother Kathy, olive complected, and 25 years ago could not find a shade of foundation that she really liked, so she decided that she was going to sit out in the sun because that's the way that her skin looked the best. And
mm-hmm.
as we know, when we do that, eventually it comes back. So yes. Now they have two different needs. They've got, they want to cover acne, but they also want to treat it, and then we need coverage. So they went to their dermatologist and said, we need this. We need something that's going to give us coverage but not break our skin and irritate. So he said, bring everything in. They brought in every single item that they use from morning to night. Your cleansers, your toners, your serums, your makeup, everything that you put on your face. And their dermatologist said, on any given day, there is 500 to 700 different ingredients that you put on your face.
Wow.
So we don't know what that combination is that's breaking you out. So we need to figure this out. It's not going to be a quick fix. And ladies, we all like a quick fix, especially us ladies who
give me patience right now.
That's right. Especially, and especially ladies who live in Southern California, where we want it now, especially.
Yeah. Yeah.
And he said, you know, let's take a look at this. So they started doing all of this research. Kathy and Nicole really started focusing in on, okay, what are the truest, purest forms that we can use as makeup. The four ingredients came. La Belladonna was born. We like to think of it as LBD, like little black dress. So you always want to start with your little black dress, and then everything else we have in the line, like our blushes and our lips and our eyes, those are all accessories to make that little black dress even better.
How cool was that? Now, are they active in the business still?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Very much so. Very much so. So they are involved in the day-to-day. They're involved in any sort of new product that we come out with. They, you know, do the research, they give the go-ahead, they give their input, the colors, everything. They are very much involved.
And do they test, I mean, do they bring in a group of 20 women who look completely different and test to make sure it's going to work for everybody?
Well, that's what's great about our line, is that we actually have women of all different ages, all different skin tones, ethnicities that work with La Belladonna in our corporate office in Los Angeles. So we are all the guinea pigs. Mm-hmm. We are all the guinea pigs.
Well, I'm looking at those too, and everything they do in their office, y'all play with each other, and you go in and you say, let's try this, let's try that. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of like y'all get to play dress up every day too.
Yeah.
How cool is that?
Playing makeup's not a bad job.
Not a bad job. Now, when you got involved in this, did you believe in the company?
Yes, definitely. And I actually started out in San Diego, where I'm from, working on the retail side of things. And I started using it from a spa that I worked at. And it was, like I said, it was the only thing that ever worked for me. And then I started going and I worked for a couple of different lines that I couldn't wear because they were breaking me out. And I always had to come back to La Belladonna. And so I personally believe in it so much because of what it has done for my skin. Mm-hmm. And that's why I continue to wear it. That's why I continue to be a loud supporter of it and let everybody know how great it is for the skin. Yes, it's pretty, but it's great for the skin.
And when y'all introduce this on Thursday, will this be your first time to share this makeup with your clients?
Yes, the very first time.
So people really need to take a look at this. Maybe come in with a fresh, clean face. I won't do that. I wouldn't be caught dead without makeup. Listen, on my day of passing, I'm going to have somebody there to do the makeup before the undertaker comes. But it would be cool to see some people come in with just a fresh, clean face. And then are you going to be there for Thursday?
Unfortunately, I'm not going to be there, but they're all very well versed in the line and be answering all the questions that you have. Really, it's just feeling it. It feels like there's nothing on the skin. And for some women, that can be a little bit crazy when we're used to wearing makeup that we can feel. And that's what gives us that, like, that comfort of, oh, we have coverage on. And then when you first put this on, it's like, oh, wait, there's nothing on my skin. But then you start feeling liberated by it because it feels like nothing's on the skin, but you have a full face of makeup on.
That is cool. Now, are you going to be doing giveaways with her products too on Thursday? Do you know?
We'll have a gift with purchase. So anyone who purchases over a certain amount will have a little goodie for them while supplies last.
Okay, that's cool. And it's something that, will they know in a week to 10 days that this works for them? Does it take a little getting used to?
Nope, you will feel it instantly of, yes, that feels like nothing's on the skin. You can see the coverage it gives. Now, if somebody is acneic, it may take them a little bit longer, but they will start to see that it's calming the skin and help treating that acne.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And is acne a big part of what Dr. Mills works with? Mm-hmm. Do you have a lot of patients with acne?
Yes, we treat it really on both sides.
As far as doing the laser?
As far as we do laser, microderms.
Chemical pills.
Mm-hmm. Chemical pills.
Facial.
We do resurfacing for acne scars. The dermapen.
Yes.
There you go. Because it is, you know, you got to get it right. And when we're thinking about the rosacea, when you talked about that, I know several people who have that. And it is that a forever? Does it stay with you forever when you get
you can treat it. You can treat it but it really does not ever completely go away.
Interesting.
But you can calm it down.
You can calm it down.
Especially, laser's great for that.
Yeah. Usually they come in for 4 to 6 treatments every 4 to 6 weeks, and then they get to where maybe they come in twice a year.
Mm-hmm. And is that something that is genetically happening? What causes that? How do we...
It can be genetic. There's different stressors that can cause it.
Interesting.
Certain food you eat can trigger it.
Wow. What about
exercise
that?
And getting hot.
Yeah. Even stress.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now, I got to ask you a loaded question. How could you possibly leave the South and go back to California?
I know.
How could you possibly? Who would want to ever do that? You know, goodness gracious.
I love the South. Like, you know, it was really cute when we first moved out here. My sister-in-law came, and she was like, I don't feel bad for you. And I was like, well, I didn't know that you did. And she was like, you go to Starbucks closer than I do. You know? But no, the South is great. I love the South.
It really is. And, you know, Southern women, we have this tendency to want to dress up, wear your hat, wear your makeup, wear your gloves, go have tea with your friends. That's just a Southern thing, you know, and even as we age, you want to party up and you want to have a good afternoon looking good. So this is going to be a great opportunity. I tell people to bring a friend. Mm-hmm. Every time y'all have open house, try to bring one friend and introduce them to the products, because so many people don't even know that all this exists right here in Blue Ridge.
Our open houses, they really are big. They're a big event. Make them big.
And noisy.
So it is this Thursday, March 23rd, from 3 to 6.
And it is in the building next door to CVS, right on top of the hill, catty-cornered across from Taco Bell and across from your offices. Now, if people want to get a consult, if they want to come to the office, can you give them the office phone number if they want to check and make an appointment?
They'll be making appointments that night, and we'll be doing consultations that night there.
Okay.
Yeah.
And who else is going to be there besides Nikki's going to be there? Who else is going to be here?
Most all of our representatives are going to be there for our filler, our Ulthera that we do. Who else is there, Susan?
It's always a busy building.
Allergan, Radius, Ulthera, Vanquish. Yeah. Nikki's going to be there. Revision,
we have a full list in our
room. SkinCeuticals, Lifeline, Venus Freeze, and, well, I don't know
and if you're, all
you're
set
not going to be there, but we're going to be introducing it.
And they're all set up. They all speak. They all have their own table. Susan and I do consults that evening.
Right.
So all of our products are on sale. Everything's on sale. Lots of giveaways.
20% off. Is that right? 20% off. Wow. Well, right now, we're going to take, on ETC, we're going to take a commercial break. Please remember our sponsors. We have sponsors who have been with us since day one, 11 years ago. I love that you come and you don't leave. So that is pretty awesome. Thank you to Paul Kiker, to Ed Singleton, to all you guys who have been so supportive of what we do here. And what we do here is for you and our community. And if you have things that you want to talk about, if you have things you want to share, you can pick up the phone and call my cell phone. I love giving this number. It drives people crazy. 404-375-0590. Just pick up the phone and call me and we'll talk. We're going to take a break. We'll be back shortly. We're staying with folks on Facebook and we want to remind you.
At McKaysville Drug and Gun, we'd like to be your local hometown pharmacy. Large enough to serve you, yet small enough to know you. We take most insurance plans, so even if your insurance company's told you otherwise, check with us. Most likely we can fill your prescriptions as well.
We're not your ordinary pharmacy. When dropping off your prescriptions, you can check out our wide selection of guns, ammo, and accessories, like our world-famous t-shirts, hats, and hoodies. Reloads or refills,
we got you covered.
Since 1962, Gilmer Towing has been serving the North Georgia area and would like to say thanks to all of our customers. For over 48 years, Gilmer Towing has carried on a family tradition with an experienced and friendly staff that offers 24-hour damage-free towing, unlocks, and four-wheel drive recovery. So when you're stuck in a ditch, tires flat, or car won't start, give us a call. Local or long hauls, big or small, Gilmer Towing will get them all. Give us a call today at 706-636-4TOW.
Luttrell's Hardware in Copper Hill is your convenient local hardware store. Their knowledgeable staff is ready to help with all your home maintenance needs, big or small, from nuts, bolts, and fasteners to plumbing and electrical repair parts. Check out their large inventory of quality American-made water heaters at great prices and their huge selection of used appliances. No need to drive to that big box store when you can find exactly what you need just around the corner at Luttrell's Hardware. Competitive prices, great service, Luttrell's Hardware in Copper Hill. Call them at 423-548-3300.
Okay, so we drowned the fire,
yep.
Stirred it,
mm-hmm.
Drowned it again,
mm-hmm.
And now just feel if it's cold.
Yeah.
Cool.
Smokey just gave me a bear hug.
I know. I already posted it.
Doing a job.
Okay, we're back and we're talking about skin safety, and you know, you brought up something that we don't think about, but as we get these old age spots, and we do think, how many hours are we in the car driving and the sun is glaring down on your hands, or if you hold your arm out the window and you're getting that farmer's tan, mm-hmm. from driving, we don't think about it as much as we're in the sun, and when we get more hours of sun, then we're in the sun more, and it's so very important to protect ourselves.
I like to think that the hands are like the neck, like it's, mm-hmm. another thing that really shows our age.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Protect your hands while you're driving, put some of, you know, dust some of your SPF on, mm-hmm. there, get it down onto your neck, and so that way when you go and get all of your other treatments, you're just helping that last longer.
I think her company should do a commercial the day she turns 40.
Yeah.
And do a, can you guess my age? Well, yeah, you're probably about 26 now.
But you know, speaking of the hands, you know, to correct the brown spots, we can do IPL on there.
Mm-hmm.
And also, we can do fillers in the hands,
mm-hmm.
to plump them up when they begin to, you know, lose fat and get, mm-hmm. veiny.
Mm-hmm. And Pat may be doing that Thursday night,
right.
in the hands. I'm not for sure, but he may be.
I do believe he is doing,
yeah.
a demonstration.
And you know what I love about Pat is when he does this, you don't see that person in the grocery store and think, oh my gosh, they have been pumped and plumped.
Yeah.
Because he does it discreetly.
Yeah.
Just
minimal
very
correction.
Minimal correction.
Minimal.
Yes, yes. And it's like some of those people, I love to stand in the grocery store and look at the magazine headlines, you know, and you see these people's faces and you're like, she did not go to Dr. Mills. She went to some psycho that just shoot. You know, it's crazy. Now, for people to get involved in this event, they need to be there early, 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock to 6 o'clock.
3 o'clock to 6 o'clock.
And it's going to be crowded. It's going to be
always
wild.
Crowded.
It's going to be crazy. Plenty of parking, though, and it's a great location. And I just love the things that Francis does to kind of just make everybody feel welcome. When you leave there, you feel like you've been to a party.
Well, it's fun.
Yeah, it's
fun.
Absolutely fun. It's like a party.
And everybody always gets a little free gift when they come in, too.
Yeah.
So.
Right. That's actually how I started using, is it Vital C?
Mm-hmm.
Because I got it in a package one night.
Yes.
And then I love the smell of that. It,
yes.
just smells so fresh and so clean. And I've told you this, my eyesight is so bad that I couldn't read the little tape. Wow, you did it. And I said, I have no idea if you're supposed to put this on the face or on the bottom of your feet.
No, put it anywhere.
Yeah, and then one day you told me on your face. And then I came in and bought it. But it was so funny because I said, well, I see this little tube and it's tiny. It has this little tiny right, and I have no idea where this stuff is to be applied, but I'm going to apply it. So it must have worked okay. It must have worked okay. Well, thank you for being here today.
Thank you for having me.
If people want to research your company, do you have a website?
Yes, it's labelladonna.com. It looks like Donna, but because it's Italian, it's Donna, and it means the beautiful woman. So it's labelladonna.com.
There you go.
But you can also come in and check it out. I'm at Blue Ridge Dermatology, and you can feel it and see the entire line for yourself in person. And I like just to get your hands on and you know, get that color on and see, mm-hmm. how it feels.
I hope that people will come with maybe a clean face and just let y'all kind of play with it and feel what it feels like to let your skin, my skin, because it's oily and dry, which stinks, you know. It's oily and dry. Does that make sense? But I use another thing that y'all have, and I can't remember the name of it, Image something, that I clean my face with. And even after cleaning my face, sometimes I can see my oil on my pillow, on my pillowcase. And I'm I'm like, wow, how could I have dry skin up here and oily skin here? But there are all kinds of things that you can treat both.
Yes,
and that's something, yeah. On Thursday, while they're there, if they have, like me, I have combination issues, you know, and sometimes you do have those combination issues and you have to treat them differently. So there's so many products we didn't even have time to talk about today, but you'll get to know those products as you visit with us at Blue Ridge Dermatology. Again, this is Thursday, beginning at 3 o'clock. Get there early. I'm going to get there early. Shirley, get there, and we're going to be there early, girlie. It is always fun, and it's always interesting. And my favorite part is seeing those older ladies who really care about what they look like, you know, and it's the coolest thing ever. And they always have some really good questions, you know, and they always interact. And that's the other thing, too. While the reps are doing their demos and talking, you get to ask them questions because you see this stuff advertised on television, but you don't really know. Yeah. What are the issues, and does it really work for me, and is it for my skin type, and how many skin types do we have? Can you imagine?
Yeah. Well, basically you deal with oily and dry and combination. Combination is the hard one, like you said.
And sensitive.
Yeah.
But we have great products, all kinds of products to meet everybody's need in that area. So just come in for a consultation, or come to the night of the party for a consultation.
And know that if you need products, if you already have products and you want to buy more, Thursday night's the night to do it because it's 20% off. So I love that about
that. And we can help them figure out what they need that night.
Yeah.
You know, if they don't already know. So.
And for you guys who are watching and you want to buy your wife something really, really nice, we have several things that you could buy her that night. You can buy it that night. You can stick it in a Mother's Day card, and it can be a gift certificate to come to Blue Ridge Dermatology and get everything taken care of. How long have you been doing this?
I've been in the hair and cosmetic business for 25 years. I've been with Dr. Mills for 5 years.
And a lot of changes, a lot of growth, a lot of people are more aware of what is good for us.
Oh, yes.
Yeah,
oh,
we didn't used to think about that, did we?
No. And, you know, I didn't realize until I came to work with Dr. Mills so much about, I didn't consciously think about skin cancer and actually want the sun and even tanning beds that people use, what it does to them, till I have seen the people that come in the office, and especially a lot of the Florida people that come in, how they, you know, just being in the Florida sun for so long, what damage it really does, has done. And one thing for sure is I have taught my youngest son, which is very fair skin like me, he really does use sunscreen. For him to be a 15-year-old, he will use that sunscreen when he goes to the pool.
It's so important, because comes back to bite you. I think I was 46 when I first started having skin cancer, and I can tell you every sunburn I had as a child, and until I had sun poisoning, really, really bad burn, mother finally went to a pharmacy and talked to the guy and said, what can I use to really protect her, because I'm pale as a ghost. And that's so important, because that stuff we didn't do to our kids is coming back to bite us now.
Yes.
So it's cool that your son is aware of that.
Yes, he is very aware.
And it's very important, because that skin cancer is not fun, but it is what it is. Again, don't forget, March the 23rd, if you have any questions, I'm going to give them the phone number at the office, which is 706-946-4227. Does that make sense?
That's the dermatologist.
That's the dermatologist
if you want to make an appointment with Dr. Mills, and if you want to get a cancer checkup. Or 706-258-4118.
Yes,
is that you, girl?
That's our
There you go. And hair removal. We didn't have time to talk about that, but you're doing underarm hair removal?
Yes. Underarms.
BOGO.
BOGO. Buy one, get one free. You could do your bikini, get your underarms, do your legs, get your bikini, do your chin, get your lip.
There you go.
But your hair follicle has to have color in it for it to be treated.
Once you get white-headed, you're done, girl.
Yeah.
You're done. After 50, it falls out, spreads out, or gives out.
That's right.
Just suck it.
Also, now's the time to do any fat reduction you want to do.
Yeah.
You know, because going into swimsuit. Shorts.
Yes.
There you go. Yep. There you go. And those will be 20% off too?
Yes.
Yep. There you go. So
Giving away a Cool Sculpting treatment.
There you are. So be with us on Thursday night. Okay, it's time for us to slide out of here. We're going to leave you. you now where rivers, mountains, and good friends meet only at ETC. We come to you live Monday through Thursday at 11 a.m. again at 6 p.m. Encore and at 1 a.m. for you late nighters. And don't forget, you can catch us on Facebook too, because I'll load this. It'll stay on my Facebook page and you can check out anything, any questions you have. And don't forget the company that bills beautiful women who look 23 at 36. That is pretty awesome. That is pretty awesome. We'll see you again soon only on ETC. Don't forget, Trading Time comes to you live at 5 o'clock today. I hope you'll stay with us.